leg side. So this guy keeps it tight here, and it's just gonna be tough to kind of clear it. So this guy has a good grip. It's gonna be tough. It's tough to kind of elbow pass just to a single leg side because you're kind of, your knee's kind of in the way. You gotta twist your shoulders. And I don't like twisting my shoulders. So from this position, my right hand is gonna go to a solid side as well. Or if you're a righty, it'll be my left hand. And from that position, all I'm gonna do is shake the position. It kind of frustrates the guy. So he wants to be tight. All I'm gonna do is push forward and back and kind of make it so it's a little frustrating on his part and just kind of loosens up the position a little bit. Once I do that, all I'm gonna do is circle to the opposite side, so it would be to my right, and this hand is going to chop at the wrist or pull it off the top of my head. So I'm circling to the right, so I'm shaking, chop the wrist, and then in that position, as it comes back up, into my single leg. So, one more time, he palletized me, it's tight, I'm going to shake the position, circle to the opposite side, so it would be to my back leg here, and then I'm going to chop it on the wrist. You don't want to chop on the arm because it's still going to be tough to get it off. I have to chop on the wrist here, snap, right into my single leg. So if you guys don't want to chop, all you have to do is pull it off the top of the head. So again, shaking it here, I'm going to pull it off the top of the head here, pull it down once it comes back up into my single leg. So again, this guy is a squeezer. It's going to be, you guys are going to be stuck on that single leg side. So here, all I'm going to do, shake the position up, loosen it a little bit, circle to my right. For you righties, you'll be circling to your left, your back leg. Top off here. Once he comes up, that's when I hit my sweep single. And then you have two different ways to finish from there. And then I'll show from finishing single leg from the mat after this. Any questions on this setup? Anyone want to see it one more time? Okay. So again, you come out, this guy collar ties you tight on that single leg side. So I'll show it as a ring. So collar ties me here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to shake the position with my left hand, circle to my back leg, chop it off, and then I'll kind of rebound his head again into my single. So, all right. All right, one, two.